everybody. Nice, cool morning. Well, it's a bit wet. Okay, the other time I was visiting a school for blind to send some donation item over, and I just chanced upon this very long, nice cycling track. And today, we're gonna bring you over there. Let's follow me.
You can see the road are still flooded. Just did a rain yesterday, and the flood was really very, very bad. So, look at the flood over here. Okay, beside me is the Makassar Airport Link Station. There's also a cycling track over here, and I actually posted on my TikTok channel. So my TikTok channel is also Anyhow Run Man. And because it's too short, so I didn't really want to like feature this place, and not really quite a nice cycling track. But yeah, maybe if I'm going to run here, I might feature it on my YouTube. But okay, so just gonna head over to Ratchada Pisit Road. Okay, and from there you will see the Ramanai Road, and you need to turn right to head towards the cycling track. Okay, in front of me is actually the Ramanai MRT station. On the left is the Fortune Tower, and on the right is the Central Ramanai. Okay, so in front is Ratchada Pisit Road, and I'm actually turning right to Ramanai Road. Gotta go through another flood again. That's quite bad. Turning right to the Ramanai Road. Okay, so you just go all the way straight until you hit this bridge, right, or the flyover. Okay, so you'll be riding underneath, and you have to be seeing this road, Kanon, Pradit, Manudharm. I think this is how you. So you can see from the subtitle over here. All right, the description on the road. So once you see this road, okay. This is the beginning of the cycling track. Alright, so it's at the junction of Ramanai Road and Kanon Pradit Manudharm Road. Okay, so this is the cycling track. It goes all the way to the end. Okay, how long it is, I don't know. So just follow me. Okay, so the cross junction, see there's no through route to connect between the cycling path, so I have to make this kind of crossing, okay, which is a bit too much of a hassle actually. Okay, so there I was earlier, just across that road over there. Okay, so there's no through road because it's, everything is barricaded up, unless you go through the flyover, which is not advisable for cyclists. So I have to make a so-called illegal crossing over there, cut through the barrel, and continue from this path over here. So the other time I actually stopped here, okay, because thinking that yeah, it's just end here and the barricade. So this road down, okay, is actually lap plow. Lap plow is actually, you know, you go straight all the way down. There's this, the lap plow MRT is actually over there. Okay, so let's continue the journey. And I've cycled probably about four and a half kilometers since we start. And let's see how long we can go. Along this stretch, I see a lot of car showroom. Okay, and plenty of them. And if you really want to hydrate yourself, get water, there are also petrol station. So far, I've seen probably about two, or probably this is the second or the third one. Okay, so you need to get water. Get it from here. has a home pro over here. It's a very big one. Food, if you need them, pizza company, McDonald's, Lotus, supermarket. Okay, these are areas and places that you can actually grab your food, drinks, or even take a break if you want to. Some mall that I see right in front of me. Central Festival. So this is Central Festival East Valley. It's a huge mall. And flood, yeah. Okay, on my left side is the Central Festival Mall. Also another mall over here called the Crystal. There's a Fitness First cinema. It's not too big a mall, but yep. It's got Watsons and restaurants. There's plenty of stuff. The second mall is in here. Thank you. Karaoke City. The R is we got for it. There's a nice pond over here. Okay. So this is Karaoke City. So the other time I actually saw people fishing in this pond. I don't know whether if there's any fishes. But yeah, this is... Oh, okay. Karaoke City. I think these are the individual room. KTV room, whatever they call it. But yeah, it's closed, definitely. Due to the lockdown. But not too sure they are closed permanently or just temporarily. But certainly looks interesting. Okay, let's continue. We are about 8 kilometers since we started. See all these plants over here, the shapes like the animal, but I think maybe nobody is maintaining it, so it looks out of shape and then really can't figure it out. I think this looks like a dog, and it's a star from the top. Okay, so this pretty much looks like a dead town. It's a market. It's actually a market. Market and mall. But yeah, it's very much closed down already. Okay. Okay, so this whole stretch actually sells a lot of plants, fertilizers, so plant related items. So if you love planting, you can come along this stretch. They sell seeds, pots. Quite a few stores, cactus. So you just basically have to cycle carefully, make sure that nobody dash out. There's dogs also sleeping over here. Okay, so if you're looking for plant stuff, okay, just also travel along this road, which is about 10 km since you started. Over here, get your hydration. You need to. So we have this in Singapore, Kawandang German Brewery. Their pork knuckle is actually not bad. So let me check
on the map, because I remember when I was checking the map, this is where it ends. There's no longer any route. Going straight is actually up to the flyover, and below there's actually no road going over there. Bus actually ends here. So this road is actually Samintra, and if you go further down, there will be a central Samintra, and you will actually need to meet the GPS station, which is 1-3 Mahathat. Okay, if you go straight, that's where the GPS station is. So then I think they are also building some BTS extension. Definitely not ready. How long is it going to take? But yeah, it's about 12 km from the junction of Brahma Line, okay, and the Pradit Manu. I don't know how to pronounce that. Okay, it's over here. So it's about 12 km. Okay, and I see actually more runners than cyclists. Okay, I think except me. Rather than that, yep, it's a really peaceful ride. And if you want, you can actually run here. And if you ask me, I'm not so sure whether if I will run here because of the traffic. If you are okay with the traffic noise, I think that's really alright. So this is a cycling track. There might be other extension further down. I'm not so sure. Let's wait to see whether how much more I can explore. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and stay safe, keep well, and I'll see you on the next video and the next series.